this beautiful sky, struck with wonder at the stars so high. They sparkle and dance with a grace and passion, beauty and wonder, the face of fashion. I could gaze forever at these majestic beings. They represent everything relating to my feelings. Some nights they're dull and barely seen at all. Other nights they're stunning and belligerently they fall. I wish I was a star. They seem to be compassionate, giving hope to so many couples. They're quite the romantics. I feel like they're my cousins, just waiting for my return. They're my long-lost family, because only they understand this burn. The burn of emotions, it eats you alive. It starts on the inside, only seen through the eyes. But once it's released and attacks your mind, there's no stopping it. Insanity becomes your life. A bloodlust consumes you, a hatred for all. You want them to feel the pain that made you fall. The pain of being broken by family and friends. The pain of being braided by those you call kin. They mean no harm, but that's not how it's taken. Every word is a knife, sharp and serrated. It really is an accident, these knives that they throw, but they don't understand just how anger starts to grow. It starts as a weed, annoying and small, and then becomes a fern, annoying and tall. Watering it with their many hurtful words, the fern becomes a tree that houses frenzied birds. The root system is bound, and the rock that used to be a heart. Stable and strong is this giant piece of bark. It won't be moving anytime soon. So instead of pulling that weave, they will have to prune, 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 and pray to God that it falls.